Hey guys, you work rippers, and welcome to my FIFA 16 Liverpool career mode, where last time I left off, I played a couple of games, but there's been some big news since I last recorded this. Woo! Yeah! Hell yeah! Brendan Rodgers got the sack, cause he's terrible! And if you're wondering what he did, this is up on a Wednesday. I don't know. Actually, I do know. I'm waiting. Of course, Assassin's Creed Syndicate will be coming out later this month. And I cannot get some games to work on my PlayStation 3. My PlayStation 3 is just a mess at the moment. Unless it's on a disc, it won't freaking work. The only game that seems to be the exception is Mass Effect, which I thank God and hope that stays the way, because I've already started and I really don't want to hope that they might release a Mass Effect 2 on PS4 or buy the actual disc, because that would cost money, and that's something I don't want to invest on a game I already have. I just need to keep working. That's all I need. And at the moment, it is doing that. It is working. So, joy. Oh boy, it's warm. There's the lamp, and I've not muted the telly, so sorry if you can hear that. I am looking for my remote and cannot find it. Shut up, Taylor. Hang on a second. I'll look for it. Right, can't find it. Surely the telly can turn it down, right? No, that's... it's nothing. You'll just have to put up with it, I'm afraid. Because I cannot for the life of me find it. It doesn't matter. You can probably hear them anyway. Wait, was that Raul Morales? Surely it wasn't, was it? Let's play back to Davis. I'm pretty sure. I think it is. I think that is Raul Morales, former Liverpool player. Oh no, it's Romero. He looked fucking hell. He really looked like Raul Morales. I really thought that was Raul Morales, to be honest. I don't actually know where Raul Morales is playing now. I know he went to Chelsea, but he flopped, just like Fernando Torres. LOL. Come on, Laporte. Coutinho. Do some trickery. Correa, straight at Davis. If I had another controller, I'd be snapping this one in half. In frustration, these damn linesmen, they never flag on time. They always leave it about 3 minutes late. Like, Seriously. They are terrible linesmen. How did these guys get the job? It's the same in every single match. Oh, really? Really, Laporte? You couldn't hit it anywhere else. You had to hit it at Henderson. You had to hit it at Henderson. You had so much room. There's a whole pitch for you. The whole pitch isn't enough? God damn it. Get that BS out of here. Straight up my goalkeeper. Come on. Sturridge, go away. Okay, now go. 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 Cocker is chasing me like God knows what. It goes in. Penalty. Oh, Bale with almost a goal against his former club. I like how they're making a big deal out how Klein is playing against his former club. Bale used to play for Southampton too. He was one of their many youth players. Laporte, put it in! Are you shitting me? Correa! How did that not go in? That defies the laws of physics. What? You did all the hard work. Center back or not? No. That's in. In. He went through trouble curling it, but he curled it too much somehow. And he curled it around the post. At least hit the post if you're going to miss. Then it might bounce back and fall to one of our players. God damn it, Laporte. That was your one job. Go, continue. Go. 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 She ain't got a BS. Sturridge! Why didn't you shoot it? I pressed circle. Why did he take a touch? If he shoots it, he probably scores. Although, no one goalkeepers are in this game. In freaking in multi-hands himself of Kevin Davis would have freaking saved it. Come on, Bale. Get in a good cross. Correa straight at the goalkeeper. Really? You couldn't do a better cross than that? Why did Real Madrid pay a million plus for you again? Hey! That's not what I had in mind, but... Hey, oh well. Henderson. Continue. Correa! Penalty! Wait, is he actually giving it? No, it's offside! Screw you! Another late flag! Seriously! Oh my god! He says goals in the other game. And now the second period, the second half is underway. It should be something like 5-0 up. I don't feel like that's an exaggeration. How am I playing in so badly against the team that's bottom of the league? Yeah. You heard me right. Southampton are bottom of the league at the moment. Henderson! Oh, for flip's sake! The lead. At the moment, it's still all square. after having a goal-filled episode against Everton and Spurs. Also, my players turn to idiots when I'm playing Southampton. They forget I have a bunch of players on the bench who would be more than happy to come on and bang me a goal. Oh, really? That's it. I'm going to need a bit of Firmino. I'm going to need, you know what? Bale hasn't been playing that good. Let's bring on Lars Markovic. Yeah. Screw Bale. Who needs Bale? Markovic will provide what I need. No! No! Oh! That was almost the worst move ever. But look at this. Look at Markovic. Look at Markovic. Straight away. Straight away. Hey. Look for correct. Yeah, why didn't he pass it backwards? Does the analog stick even do anything anymore? Or does it just move the players? It just moves the players. It doesn't affect how they pass the ball anymore. Or good tactics there, EA. You son of a... No! That's not a foul! He didn't foul him! It's not my fault the Southampton player throws himself to the ground. If anything, that should be a free kick to me! Simulation referee. That's a yellow card as well. At least it should be. Oh, brilliant pass, Daniel. Oh, thanks a lot. You have no idea how bad that was. Come on. Go, Daniel. Go. 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 I still have a substitution and Benteke and Noriga are just like, yo, put us on. Put one of us on. And I'm seriously considering it. Tackle him. Tackle him. Thank you. And you took down Henderson as well, but that's fine. Go for Firmino. Go. Go. Sturridge. To Markovic. Cross it in. Sturridge! Yes! It doesn't matter if it hit the post. It's still in. See? Bale didn't provide an assist for the only goal of the game so far. Markovic did. And Sturridge saved his hide. I was just about to sub your dumbass off. But now you're scored, so you're good. Oh, boys. The struggle was real. They are last in the league. I'm not even joking. I wish I was, because... I don't even think I'm going to try and hold on to this. I am going to double it, if possible. Go, Nathaniel. Go, go, go. Nathaniel Klein. Has won a corner off. Classy. Very classy way of getting a corner. It was almost Markovic. Firmino! What? That was a terrible header. Where are you going, Markovic? Correa. He didn't pass it. Firmino. A free kick for what? What did I do? Can somebody please explain to me how I'm giving away to all these fouls? I don't understand. I'm not fouling. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Ricardo Rodriguez. Go. Go, Marco. He might actually play for us come Henry, especially with Jurgen Klopp coming in. But here's Royce. He's giving it to Firmino! No, Correa! Yes! Get in! I told you I'd double it! And I did. The substitutions set up both goals, technically. Because it was a Firmino shot that let Correa score there. And it was an assist from Markovic that led to the first goal. Yes. Whew. The struggle was real. The struggle was to get that second goal was real. Oh. Yeah, I did a lot of those. And he made a lot of saves. Oh boy. Markovic actually got a 7.9 coming off the bench. Who got man of the match? I'm betting their goalkeeper. Yeah, a 9.5. That is BS. How many saves? 11 saves. Mm-hmm. But I had 11 shots on target. How did he make 11 saves? No, it should be 9. It should be 9. He didn't make 11 saves. Because I scored 2 goals. So he can't have made 11 saves. Because I had 11 shots on target. I had 2 goals. Therefore, he could have only made 9. Yeah. Simple math. Whatever way you look at it, it's simple math. Get the keeper to do some training before he plays against Derby. Dlakovic, or however you pronounce it. I think I said that completely wrong. I don't know why I even bother, to be honest. Rondon for Sewell. He's almost up to 80. It'd be fantastic if he got to 80. Go on to damn it, you couldn't have grown an eyelash more. And he got an F as well. He got an F and he almost went up. Does the rating even matter? Cause he almost went up getting an F. Would he have gone up to a 90 getting an A? Cause Dragovic got an A, he didn't go up. I don't know. I don't know how this training works. It's confusing me. In any event, let's play against Derby, shall we? What does Lawrence want? Yeah, that's not gonna happen, mate. That's definitely not gonna happen. You are completely useless. Seriously, I don't know why I got stuck with 3-star scouts. But once they are finished their current missions, they'll all be getting sacked, and hopefully I'll be able to purchase 5-star scout. I have no idea why I can't. In any event, let's play against Derby. Oh boy.
Down to 16 clubs in the English League Cup, and some very good sides in it, including these two.
Yeah, more and more teams, clubs taking this competition seriously, and why wouldn't you? It's a great one to lift at the end of it.
Seriously? I don't know if I'm taking it seriously yet. I mean, I want to win it, but I haven't put out my first team yet, so I can't be a sign of taking it seriously. The guy, I'm against his former club. I remember because he was on loan for, what, 2 seasons at Derby? Tomoko, Origi, what kind of header was that? Why didn't you header that goal? God damn it! Are none of my... Are none of my strikers... is intelligent today. It better not be a yellow card. Ah, come on! Seriously, Origi? Come on, Tielemans. Come on, Tielemans. Benteke for Ibe. Can Ibe get there? Come on, John! Damn it, John! Why didn't you get there? Your pace. I wonder if the rain affected that. Wow, hello. That's a foul. Thank you. Sewell, what is he doing up there? Obviously giving a terrible pass. I was offside. Brilliant. Of course I was offside. The ball was cleared away ages, but yeah, offside, 100%. Wow. That is not what I had in mind at all. I really put too much power into that over the top ball. It's my fault. Oh, it's a corner. Never mind. That's exactly what I meant to do. That will clear the danger. It's my throw. Ibe. Benteke, I'm pretty sure, was just flagged offside, but never mind. Tielemans! Chan goes for glory! Straight Carson. Why did I try that? Those long shots never go in. Okay, note to self. Don't do long shots. They don't go in. They're not going to go in. Thank you. Oh, come on, Chan. How did you miss that? You ran. Yeah, I was behind you, but come on, turn around, dude. Oh, yes, the strength and the muscle. Benteke! That was a terrible header, Christian. Seriously, none of my strikers want to play good. I know my strikers were the goal scorers against Southampton, but none of them want to play good. That's a key element to being good is, you know, scoring, but they're not playing good despite the fact of scoring. I thought I was going to get a foul out of that player who was right behind. Come on. No. Seriously, Derby. But just as tough. Tielemans. Wow. Who do I have on the bench? I've Ings. let's try Ings. Let's try Ings in the second half. I might even try that German guy at some point. And if Origi doesn't depress me. Come on, Danny. Show me why you deserve this second team spot. Because right now, there's like three of you competing for two slots. And, yeah, that math doesn't work. Either way you look at it. And I know there's probably a lot of you saying, just rotate them. And that's what I really should do. But in the last game that this team played, Origi and Benteke were really good. So I didn't think I would need to. So obviously this game is telling me, yeah, actually you do. Come on. No! That was almost an Aguero moment. I was just in the middle of saying his name and I took the shot. Why did I take the shot? I just said in the first half that I wasn't going to take long shots anymore, but that was much closer than Emery Chan's. So I have to be commemorated for that. Thorn. Get that Thorn out of here. Bad jokes for days, boys. Ibe, run. Go. Go, Jordan, go. Whip it. Whip it in. Ings. Shaco, you. Now we're going to have an alteration. Going for a lorry.
I want to keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that.
Wow, that was really foggy here all of a sudden. And now it's not. Yes, Origi, yes. D-Buck, get in! The young Belgian with the goal. I wonder will Tielemans get the assist for that because he threw it in. And Origi, that's just pure pace right there. The skill to finish it, yes, but the pace cannot be denied. And that's three goals in the Carling Cup. Good job, D-Rock.
First goal of the game in this second half.
I was just considering whether to take him off for the young German on my bench anyway. And so yeah, he's just saved himself from that. Is Joe Allen on my bench? Because I can sub him for Chan. Oh, he's not. Lawrence is. Why is he on my bench? You know what? Why not? Screw it. I'm going to bring him on. Let's go a bit mad, shall we?
Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team.
The 49 rated Irish kid is coming on. This has bad idea written on all over it. He's coming in at center defensive mid, and that's probably going to be a yellow for the scale. No? Really? No. Thank you very much, ref. I was there thinking, oh shit. Sugar, that's going to be a yellow. Kamano. Boom. Beats him. The assistant was just flagging that there was a foul. Or he was flagging for offside. That could be the raw, to be honest. Come on, oh. Off. Ah! I thought I'd get there. Lawrence, there we go. First touch ever, actually. That's because this is his first appearance. That's his first touch in a Liverpool shirt ever. Good for him. It was a header, so he hasn't touched it with his feet yet. Again, that doesn't really matter.
One back very quickly.
Go on, John. Go on, John. Ibe! Ooh, Carson, he could only parry it away. Very good save, though. Danny Ings. Straight at him. You couldn't put that. You couldn't have headed that in any other direction. Hey, Danny. Go, Jordan. Go. Go. Here's Ibe. Here's Ibe. Here's Ibe. Wins a corner. I don't know what they were doing. Obviously trying to convince the officials it was a goal kick, but it's not. Clearly corner. Why did I do that? I could have easily scored there if I'd crossed that in instead of shooting. But no, I decided to shoot. Oh, shh! No! No! Yes, Sula! Oh, I made a huge mistake. I slid in. And I thought I might actually get it. But no, I misjudged it. That was terrible. Yo, they've brought up their goalkeeper and everything. Origi, go! 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 If he can get there, it's 2-0! Yo, it's 2-0! It's 2-0! There's no goalkeeper! It's in! Whee! Ings is like, yo, pass it to me! It's an open net! Why wouldn't I shoot from there? To be fair, he actually almost missed. Carson, he didn't even make it back into the box by the time the ball is in the net. He was never going to make it, to be honest. But yes, 2-0. Way. Now I'm into the quarterfinals. I've played no one but my youth players and Christian Benteke, who probably won't play in the next cup game. If that's how he's playing. He was terrible in that match. Ah, see, he got beat! See, he got beat by QPR on penalties. Lol. Aston Villa, no shame in losing to Reading. Reading are a really good side. Southend. Credit to Southend getting to the round of 16 of the Cup. Upper One Cup. Up. But Leicester cuts out their journey. And I don't see Arsenal or Chelsea. And I know I knocked out Manchester United. So, yeah, not a lot of big teams left. They're all fallen by the wayside, except me. Spurs and Everton are still there, but I already showed how good I am against them in the last episode. Ooh, the next one is can't miss Chelsea. While they're playing bad in real life, they're second in the league. Egan, my career mode. 10 points between us. I'm going to make it 13. Don't you dare miss it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it by the time I record my Liverpool career. Hopefully, Brendan Rodgers' successor will be named.